Backtracked Fan here. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of fun nuzlocking. And you haven't seen my nuzlocke team yet, so actually let's introduce you to them. So we have C and Dark. Also, the way I made up these names is I randomized a letter from random letter generator to get the name, so that's why they're so weird. And we have Oatmeal, Y, thank you. Why helped me get through the fire gym? Label, Zucchini, RIE, Boat, and then in the box we have Variable, GBS, Bad Boy. Oh, hold on. And Litwick. So yeah. But oh, and then in the graveyard we have Ally, Yancey, and my starter, Yvonne. But anyways. So now we're just going to be going to We're gonna be doing the Halloween event, so yeah, and in case you don't know, you just have to go here in this door by the Battle Theater. There's some people you can talk to, they just have lore and stuff. Dang it. But you really want to focus on this guy, Dr. Halloween. So anyways, he's having nightmares, and he decides, you know what, I'm gonna teleport someone into my nightmares to mess with whatever Lumion's doing that. And then, yep, so we can enter the nightmare. And then, you know, he just teleports us into the nightmare, which is technically a different world. And I have a headcanon, the reason why you can't. Anyways, you aren't welcome here. Okay, so we're going to just speed through this. This is Metro, Metroneer? I forgot what its name is, but everyone just calls it Metro. So, yeah, Nike is Metro. It asks you for 25 candy. And it's like, dude, why is he... I really don't care. No. So we're going to head over to the pumpkin patch, which is on this, I can actually get any of the minions that are here. I don't have, because I do have dupes claws, but none of them I've already caught. So let's, a Whispup, great. Anyways, let's catch it. Let's see in dark to be spare. Oh, I didn't do much. Come on, Cian Dark, you're level 40. Temper? Is that good? I don't know. I don't do PvP. Final ruse. Oh man, I am so glad I didn't. I have spare. Anyways, let's just throw an advanced disc. I need to buy some more of these. Dang. Alright, and now let's go to random letter generator. Alright, so your name is going to be... Nachos. Because, I don't know, they're spicy and it's a fire type. They're not always spicy. Yeah. So now I'm just going to cut to when I'm fighting the last treats I need. And now we're going to go on over to the door here. Unlock. Well, that was fast. This is the treats. Oh, this candy is delicious. I require you to bring me more. You have to say no way, otherwise it will keep asking for candy. And then, yeah, so now we gotta fight Metronet. We're going to light dash it. I forgot to heal. Oh no. Oh no, that did very little. Oh, that did kind of a good number. Can I switch? Okay, we're going to switch to Boat right now. They are only level 30, but she knows, she knows Mystic Breeze, which is Eerie Stare. Okay, Defense Fell, Speed Fell. Okay, we're gonna Mystic, oh, that was... Is it gonna... Deja vu has been... And yeah, it's dead. So, now... Oh, 386 XP. Woohoo! Are you satisfied with the results of this battle? Yes, you will no longer... Your game will be saved. Yes, I would like to save the game. And Metronet can now be found roaming in Dr. Halloween's nightmare. Plus, there are 25 treats that I spent. So now, we're just going to... We're just going to go back. Because I don't have much to do. Alright, so we can go back and we can talk to you. You did it, didn't you? That must have been... Okay, now he talks and he's like, oh. For a little longer. 14 more days. Welcome to travel. And he asks for the, So yeah, we put an end to Dr. Halloween's nightmares. And that is the only thing for Metronet. Oh, he unlocked advanced discs. Oh, okay, yeah, but now you can exchange sweet treats, so I have 20, so I'm going to buy a spooky disc, it's just spooky head disc. Alright, and yeah, that's it, bye bye.